night, with Manchester United playing against Crystal Palace at the Selhurst Park at 10 p.m. The Red Devils are without central defender Harry Maguire, currently on the sidelines due to a muscle injury. United will hope to attain 3 points to keep their next season's Europa League participation alive.